your hands together for them. You know, wherever in the world we go as citizens of Trinidad and Tobago, even ahead of our arrival, the heritage that we pronounce to the world is made known on that instrument that you just heard. Because right in our country, that instrument was invented. Put your hands together again for that. And so this evening for me as the incoming ambassador, I just let you know it's not even yet 8 days since I presented my credentials to President Obama at the White House. This is my first official social engagement. I'm happy to come here. I understand this is the 40th anniversary of this event, and you might know that this year in 2016, we also celebrate our 40th anniversary as a republic, Trinidad and Tobago. So again, we find common reason to celebrate. Before I go on though, I must pause to make sure that we acknowledge the fact that we celebrate today the heritage we have, the excellent performance we just heard, and all that we have as a people to offer to the world, Trinidad and Tobago, amidst the loss of a former Prime Minister, a very visionary leader, the Honourable Patrick Manning. That news came to us yesterday morning at 8:15, he passed away. And I'd just like to ask you please to join me for a minute of silence so that we just observe and give recognition to the fact that one of our great leaders has passed on. Please, thank you. Like Mr. Manning himself, I'm sure, would also have been happy had he been able to be here today to see this is youth and our future and our heritage secure. The heritage that we have to offer to the world. And so I stood there, you know, just asking questions and say, so how long has this group been around? I told him, about 3 years? About 3 years?
Over 10 years.
10 years.
Over 10 years.
Over 10 years. Okay, so I need to get history right. So I'm happy that I am able to come and join with you. I want to put you on notice on the 24th of September when we have a major event to celebrate our 40th anniversary. We will be in discussion with you to see how we can make sure and give your talents some more exposure. I don't sound anything as good as you sound on the pan, so I think I should stop speaking now. It's a pleasure to be here. I look forward to coming back and collaborating with you. Continue to project our heritage and our culture and all the talent we have to give to the world. We are a great nation, in a great nation. This is a nation that's called the land of the free. We come from a nation forged from the love of liberty. There are many things that unite us. Pan is another means of doing so. Play on the pan and bring us closer together. God bless you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.